YouTube. Look at what I got. With the prices the way that they're going, hubby and I decided that we need to start pressure canning some stuff that we normally wouldn't. So we got me an AllAmerican 21.5 quart. And keep it at 10 pounds pressure. I'm at about a medium to just a little bit below a medium.